Welcome to Cricknuts, cricket recaps and insights.
Welcome to New Jersey Hub, where under 15 cricket just witnessed a tale of giant strides over tumbling tigers. The Tigers, armed with fiery spirits, clashed with the Giants, hoping to etch a victory in the books of this youthful cricket saga.
Ah, the battlefield was set for an enthralling encounter, where the youthful exuberance of Tigers aimed to roar, but the Giants stood tall, ready to showcase their might and strategy in this fascinating game of cricket.
The fans expected a ferocious tussle, but the Giants, winning the toss and bowling first, laid the groundwork for a decisive dominance. Tigers stumbled, setting a narrative of a game that was less of a battle and more of a chase. Tigers' tale in the first innings was a series of misfortunes, despite Venkataraman's effort. Thomas' bowling masterclass, coupled with Raghavendra's strikes, left the Tigers in a hole, with only 79 runs on the board.
Strategy was at play as the Giants sharpened their skills. Thomas' economical spell was the fulcrum, while Raghavendra hunted in packs, and the Tigers' batsmen found themselves tied down by a relentless bowling assault.
The chase was less of a hunt and more of a steady stroll in the park for the Giants. Pradhan and Junuthula formed a partnership that steered their ship home, with the Tigers' bowlers left searching for answers.
Giants' batting prowess was on full display. The Tigers pounced with Harish's solitary strike, but it was not enough to derail the Giants' journey to victory, with Pradhan leading the charge with a composed 36 not out.
Tomar, the twister with the ball, and Raghavendra, the strike machine, were the architects of destruction for the Giants. Pradhan's bat was the final nail, ensuring the Giants' triumph with his top-scoring innings.
The trio etched their names into the match fabric. Tomar's miserly spell set the tone, Raghavendra's wickets broke Tigers' backbone, and Pradhan's unbeaten knock turned the screws, all pivotal in scripting the Giants' win.
The Giants romped home with 9 wickets to spare, a testament to their bowling prowess and disciplined chase. The Tigers' spirit was willing, but the Giants' performance was overwhelming, leading them to a comfortable victory.
A crushing defeat for the Tigers, yet a learning curve in their cricketing chronicles. The Giants walked away with bragging rights, showing that in cricket, sometimes the game is won long before the final run is scored. Like a classic underdog movie, the Giants upended expectations, scripting a tale where they stood tall while the Tigers' roar was silenced. It's a story that these young talents will reminisce about, as they shape their cricketing destinies.
As the sun sets on the New Jersey Hub, the Tigers must regroup, and the Giants must savor their victory. This match, though a brief chapter, will be a part of the legend that these young cricketers continue to write in their coming duels.